All right, we're finally back, and we're doing the last of the original campaign in Neverwinter Nights. Playing it as a mage. It's been a while since we did this, since we had other stuff in the way, but we're finally back to it. Let's do it to it.
We meet again. Eren's Geld tells me you have done much. Erebeth knows our defense.
I'm gonna skip past this.
And what? Perhaps hate.
I don't.
Hadrilene.
And what good?
Perhaps Hadrilene.
Enough. Personally, I think this is.
Let's just skip past this. Don't really need it. Okay, so we got haste boots. We are actually pretty close to level up, but I don't think we can get 13,000 XP. I'm not sure we can.
They are weak. Mogrim has unlocked the magic of the words of power. Three of the words are do not waste the bring the word you must.
Let's see what's around here. No locked chest. Oh, there's a locked chest. Take a look down here. You can actually go down here much earlier than you're supposed to. Ow. Oh wow, he took 54 damage. Damn. Ow. Here's a city game. I got a sneaking suspicion. Can't actually come down here before you're supposed to. But there's no point in it because you don't have the last word of power yet. Alright, so off we go. Ace boots makes everything so much better. You know, for being a castle, this is pretty damn small. Let's go and Rex get. Nothing there. Thank you. Now, unlike before with the fighter, we should actually be able to fight these with playing a mage. We'll see though. Ah, you can't fight him. Interesting. You just die already? There we go. Wow, they got a lot of hit points. Okay, so this could be a problem. Problem! We're just checking out. Okay, so if we have level 6 or higher spells, we can actually do some damage. Okay, so Firebrand. Okay, level 5 or higher. Damage. Yeah, we got 480 for that. Nice. Good XP pop. Oh, that's never gonna get old. Okay, so that's another one down. Oh, that's wrong, but that could be useful. Wait, do we have it? Sweet, new spell. Ooh, I got too cocky. We'll just reload. Really want to try to get that XP for level 15. Wait, did that giant take no damage? Oh, I think I have an overthrow. Oh, okay, that seems like a bug. That should not be happening. That was very, very weird. Wow, I don't have anything left. Wait, did that do no damage? Okay, there's something weird going on here. Let me try reloading. I don't remember ever doing that kind of thing, but that's weird behavior. Let's try that again. Something seems weird there. Oh, you're gonna disrupt me, huh? Holy crap! Go away! Go with him. Okay, he does not want to die, apparently. Hmm. Must have no actual offensive spells other than that. Alright, let's just fall back. This is the curse of a mage. If you don't kill that guy outright, you are going to be in deep shit. Had to tab out a moment. Alright, so. Wait, is he regenerating? Oh my god, he is! That's just cheating. That's just cheating. There we go, save. Okay, that time it damages them. Oh, get a meat shield. Hold on, need to check something, unfortunately. All right. Apparently we were having trouble broadcasting this, but that should not be having any issues. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck off. You get back here. Come back here. Ooh. All right, then. See how it is. I want to play rough. All right, so we're back here. Did not see him before. Where was that spot? Now, where was that one from before? Sorry, I had to check again. Alright, so we should be okay now. Oh, that's right, there's a big room. Big room. Ah, damn, that again. Whew! Get out of here real quick. Issues with stronger spells. Dead game, let's destroy more of these things. Or not. Oh, it's one of those. Aim. Sweet, extra XP. Oh no. Finger of death, you buddy. Oh, hey, then. Ah, that's how I roll. I feel now it's coming. What is this? White dragon armor. Oh, nice. So we can set that for a bit. Rest up a bit. Sorry, I had to pause this a moment. And we're back.
I found path.
That keeps dying so easily. Like, damn.
I shall do as you ask.
One way to do it, we need 9,000 more XP. Got ya! Oh, it's gonna be one of those. Hey, didn't I just pop that? Huh. Weird. Did he put another one up? That's spell mantle? Resist that, buddy. Oh. Be useful. Oh, I think my AC is bugged. Unusual. I think it's slowing me down. I had to go get refreshed some. Get a restore HC to fix it. Be a freedom of movement bug or something like that. Don't have that though. Okay, back to normal. Get Dalen again. Guy died so easily.
I found.
Here we go again. We need to go back to the mercenary on Clive, huh? Pop magic missile for that. Holy shit. Or XP. Seen that coming.
Thank you.
Okay, pop another knock spell. And we're getting blocked. There we go. Alright, so let's see. We need to go clean our inventory out real quick. We are very getting backed up here.
Please try to keep this comfortable.
Do not need these. That. That. And we'll keep that for a bit. Probably shouldn't need this. Hot item, what? Huh. Where did that come from? Want to get much as junk as possible removed. We are going to be using this character in Horde the Underdog. It's just going to be too much junk to carry around. Get all the excess stuff. Actually, hold on, wait, hold on. Yes. Now that's everything. Rest and replant it. No, let's go back. Alright, so hold on, I need to check something. Alright, we are direction there. Alright. Ow. Ah, so it's gonna be like that. Oh, I hit the wrong button, didn't I? Ow! Sneaky little bastard. Alright, I'm pretty banged up. We know that half-dragon Baylor is right outside. Don't want a piece of us. It's not letting me rest. There we go. It's the downside of playing a wizard. You have to rest a lot more than any other class. Oh, wow. That was actually a lot of strength drain. Damn. Okay, we are really crystal drained, so. There we go. Much better. Wow, it's wow. Let's see if I can finger a death to Baylor. Oh my god, that 42 save. That's not fair! I can do that too! I can't do that though! How far back did that put me? Oh no, just outside, didn't it? Oh! It's my fault for not being more diligent on saving. Whoa! What the? Nobody walks away. Wow, that didn't happen last time. I just had to put up the stone skin. Even a decently leveled mage could still have trouble. I'm not paying attention. Not this time, buddy. Maybe go do all that. Why you make me hurt you like that? They just never learn. Ooh, greater spell mental. That could be useful. Good game. Just in case. Okay then. Yeah, 99 problems, but a Baylor isn't one. Better go back and get him again. And we're finished spells because we're going into deep into the heart.
I, however, am not too proud to admit I was about to. Morag is a voracious. You did. His blood is on there. Just. My. Can you not feel it in the air? I am no blind fool like Margaret. But when I. There is no.
And this is why we don't try to go after paladins. What sport you say? That just does not work. Damn! One round.
You have come fast. Had Morag foreseen how powerful you would become, perhaps she would have let me live. Death, tell me, how can you go? I have seen the future in my dreams. Never hope. All hope within my heart perished How could I believe in a god? Look around, and I have been too. I could bring my information. Perhaps a few hundred lives could be saved, though the city would. Do you think I am a? I have chosen.
Oh crap! Okay, so let's try that again. See if we can't get the dialogue in order to save her. I think our persuasion score is kind of crappy, though. Eh, we cross-quested high enough. I don't know.
You.
There we go.
Morag foreseen. Let death tell me. How can I hope is the with how could I believe in a perhaps look up and I could perhaps a few hundred lives could be saved. I should sacrifice once I would have gladly sacrificed myself for this city. You are wasting your
Come on. I'll try the other option and wonder if it actually makes a difference or not. Kind of curious.
You have come at me. Tell me, how I am at your mercy. Ask your is the, with how could I believe in a god who allowed such an atrocity? How could I look and I have been too long. I could perhaps a few hundred lives could I should once I would have glad you are wasting.
Ah, damn it. Okay, that's just really funny. That was funny. That was great. I really do wonder how or why she's got paladin. She's a pure paladin, a paladin blackguard. She's throwing down cleric spells. Like not even low level ones, but level 9 cleric spells. That's not right.
You have come at Morag foreseen how powerful you would be. I said, tell me, how can you? I have seen hope. Is the with how could I believe in a god who allowed Venthix? I have chosen.
Yeah, screw it. As usual, opening up. It's got a lot of access to a lot of things she should not actually have access to. I just don't understand that. How's it going to sell that? Oh. Here we go, the return of the paralysis traps. Wow, really crappy roll too. Almost got through it. Come on, let's wait for this wear off. Come on. But time not to have something that could give you freedom of movement. More stuff to sell.
I see Morag was the creator race.
Wait, what? Ooh. Oh, that happened. I should have buffed up first. Good thing you just, you know, standing over a chilling let me do it. Like, really bro move on him. Yeah, there should be a little sparkling thing. Out of my ass. All right, time to go back.
Please try to keep this conversation.
All right, so let's keep going. Head on over to the mercenary area.
Well met.
Whoa, 1000 XP. Oh, very nice. Here they are, just chilling and training while everybody's out there dying. That's some shit. Alright, so let's go to Castle Neverwinter. I don't understand why it's, you know, that extra, you know, thing is capitalized like that. That's not how it is. Also not Castle Neverwinter, it's Castle Never, period. Like, I just, you know, Bioware did a lot of strange things in this game.
These are, but if, and your own part is what, yes, I heard, as we, is there something, some of,
and what,
now that,
and just,
no,
you should,
I am afraid of, yeah, as, is there something else, yes.
I said, soon my mistress, I enter the
source. Wow, 2000 XP, sweet.
And confront
I think we will, I think we will manage to hit level 15.
You could destroy her before she awakens the, then Morag, if this.
Alright, fine, we'll go in.
Must use the.
And back we go. Play the game. Water immune to that, I probably forgot. Doink! We're out of there. Kinda forgot they were immune to the level 3 and below. I kinda got a handicap going into this. Now I get your attention. That grip, yeah, there it is. Pull him up. Not being able to change his inventory sucks. He can't do it to hordes. Okay, 700 more XP.
Yes.
Wait.
Is there something you need?
Where did she go? Okay.
I have failed in the task.
Clear. Stop that. Why is he trying to talk to him?
For the Oath Guard.
Yeah, that's weird. Hey, go in there, smack him up out of the head, Daylan. Oh no, paralysis trap again. Damn, those are annoying. Okay, we're free.
All right, then. Let's try that section again. Ow. You die already? Damn. Pain in the ass.
I fell.
We are not gonna rest.
Please try to keep this comfortable.
Got a lot of spells left. Something seems wrong with that Glade Blast Fireball. It should be working. Aim. Oh, I wasn't imagining that. There we go.
I see by looking at you that had you not intervened, my god. As for the name Erebeth, Morag, but I am of the Shining Order, sworn in service to Sahaladar, greatest of the floating cities on Azala.
I really want to bet that option, but it's not quite there.
Dwell among the islands of Azala, know of Sahalad. In the depths beneath our floating island is the wondrous.
What's the M do again? And not that useful. For us, anyway. There we go, level up. All right, we can finally learn level 8 spells. We're getting no AC point in 2 levels by pumping that. Okay, so since we're level 15 wizard, we have 2 feats at level 15. One is our bonus meta magic feat, given to you every 5 levels by wizard. Another is a general feat, so I gotta decide what to take. I want to use extend spell for our bonus feat. Honestly, there's not really any good options right now. And most of these are combat feats that we cannot actually use. So we're probably just going to start working on getting towards enchantment. Let me think. Enchantment or... Actually, hold on. Let me check the level 9 spells. I think we want to do illusion instead. Let's see here. Yeah, there's no really good level 9 spells for enchantment. Right, okay, I see it. Yeah, we already have to focus on the ones we actually want to use, so... Yeah, we would shift towards illusion. Oh, that'd be good. This is one of those spells that's much better in a multiplayer service than it is anywhere else, because it's usually customized. Ooh, it's incendiary cloud. Yes. Take two spells. Ah, yes. Our great fuck off button. Those. Probably use that. Alright, let's open that scroll we got. And rest. We're almost up to the end of this. Oh, wow. Disrupt that, buddy. Okay, why is it not weird? Cheating way to do it. Let's rest. Ah, come on, there we go. You need to rest up a bit so we can try to take out the warrior or the evoker quick. Those guys deal a lot of damage. Always stay buffed up. I just want to take care of it. There we go.
Ah! Always fun to cheese a boss. Make us and we are right on top of a trap too. Not good. And of course it's a paralysis trap. Go back and empty our inventory one more time.
Please try to keep calm, sis. Please try to keep.
Okay, we don't need that. Hard save. Oh, I should have seen that coming. Hurry, just start blasting chests and all that. Just as a precaution. In we go. Oh crap. I should have popped buffs first. So important lesson. I didn't cast that. And the perception range is large. One down. And you could use a death spell on a dragon. That's big dick energy right there. Nope, and I do not have clarity. Oh well. That's to be him. Rest up one more time, because we need that some of those back. Oh, he's gonna be useless. We getting blood blasted here. I think I saved.
We are the masters, the creators, the old ones.
Meanwhile, okay, that was. I should have threw out empowered greater missile. I wonder. Wow. Okay, so you can't even use. It won't make you wait for them to go hostile. That's messed up. What is with this thing? Weird. He's trying to cancel my spell. Punked out again. Alright, so need to kill that cleric quick, otherwise she'll just keep reviving. It's a female anyway. There we go. Hmm. No resting shit. Okay, I should not have been using a spell circle.
I have failed in the task.
Okay, so we're down a big spell. That's not good. Much for those hands. Okay then. Okay, so let's try that again. Okay, Daylan is fucking stupid. So we need to hold him back, I guess. Otherwise, he's gonna keep doing that.
You are power.
Okay. Go, meat shield. How many spell levels? Let's see. Six. Okay. Oh. Freaking, that's what, freaking wrong spell. Oh, she's immune to that? Really? Can't be right. Ah, crap. Oh, that's probably what's going on. Okay, okay. I know what I need to do now.
You up.
Oh, crap. Never mind. Ooh, okay, we gotta rethink our strategy here. There we go. Ha ha. Oh, this is a weird standoff. We'll be able to hit her now. Okay, or not. This is just hilarious, honestly. Like, it's spamming the same thing over and over, it's not really doing anything. Always knock her to death. Too much for that. And we got a lot of XP. Also a rift. There it is. 10,000 XP from level. That could have gone a lot better. Like, I should have had him attack him once the blade barrier was down.
In the end, victory. Without Morag, the Source Stone crumbled, and the great empire of the Old Ones was finally laid to rest. The deaths of these ancients could be felt throughout Neverwinter. Deprived of Morag's influence, the invading army faltered. The siege was soon turned. The toll of the battle had been high, but Neverwinter would not be consumed by grief or regret. Too many had already made that mistake. The city would rebuild and move forward. And what of the honored champion who had fought so hard while others fell? Their story does not end here, for this is a world of infinite tales. New adventures still await, and new legends are yet to be forged.
And that's it for the main campaign of the Mage. We will be taking this character into Forge of the Underdark, where the spells get a lot more fun. Plus, we get to use actual epic spells and epic feats.